Okay, so this is City of Heroes Homecoming. Homecoming is the unofficial thing that made the thing. I'm Vixeria, Excelsior, of course. Renegade for life. I'm gonna spend more time on the character creator in this than probably the game itself. I'll be a mutant. They can range crowd controller pets. Considering the mastermind puts your pets at 10, I'm going with that. You haven't been on Twitch for a while. You've been dealing with a lot of stuff in the real world. Well, shit. That's a problem with this game. Too many good options. Thinking, are these thugs also blacksmiths? Are they gonna fix up my equipment? Thank you. I'm thinking Necromancer or Ninja Lord. Ninjas or dead shit? Robots might be cool too. Myself a small target. This is gonna be the hard part right here. Hardest part of the game. Once you get through this, you beat the game. Archetypes. Not Iron Man-y at all. Love that ninja outfit. As a starting point. Whoa. I should figure out which helmet I'm going with before I worry about changing how it looks. Billy Bopper on the top or not? Go with not. For helmets, only so many, but for the details, there's so many. I got like the Valkyrie wings. Singular or two-faced? That's the question. I like the mask. I just don't know if I want one or two colors. I'll go with one or two for now. I think I'm gonna make it black and white. In fact, I think in general I'm gonna change this to monochrome. I don't dislike it. There's so many options. It's definitely in the running. There we go. I like that too. I like the longer better, but the short might make the boots show better, whatever boots I end up picking, so I'm gonna go with short, at least for now. Oh, short, I'd like that. With long, I think I'd prefer solid. With that, I think I prefer that. that looked a little Batman-y. Art Plus Ultra. That one's just doing the most. I like a little more. I like the same thing, just with more black. I like the more black. Gold trim. Okay, that one's really doing the most. But also, I kind of like it. It's in another color. Between Yakuza 1 and Yakuza 2. And I see the obvious difference with the glow. The difference between the two things. I like those. A little slick. Thank you. Moon Knight. Claws at the end. The heart's my favorite. Keeping that virginity safe. I threw them all. Mr. Option here too. Changing that part. Probably no go on Tails, but I'll still look at him. Doesn't work with the trench coat. Choice on my weapon. Bows or bows? I like cupids. Another color. Nothing's selected. Huh? Or do auras not have a color selection? Is that the problem? Much better. Red's just better for visibility on all this. Thunderhead? Again. just one fist. Like Iron Fist, only better, because me. Give me a Netflix special. That's a candidate for sure. I like it. That's the one. And one of the eye ones, and that. More decisions to make. Poison goes with ninjas. Time manipulation goes with ninjas too, so does traps. Hmm. Trick Arrow goes with the whole having a bow thing. I don't think I feel like playing Hawkeye, though. Is it? Aim Domination. Healing output is unmatched. I'm okay with having some healing, but I want to be focused on it. Poison. Okay, apparently it strokes with a heal, which is kind of weird for poison, but okay. Not bad, it's just not what I want to do. It makes sense with ninjas too. So attack speed and regen. Get another pet in the mix if you do that one. Not even sure what it's changing. That has more impact on the color. I like how the purple looks. Power's purple. Why not? Stay immune. God damn it. Do I want the or just a monochrome menace? Keep the. I like a the. Really? Someone already chose that? I thought that was all original. Huh. If I take off the. And then I'm running around with the same name as someone else. Well, shit. So with a the, it's taken, without a the, it's not? See if the fucks things up. Alright, someone made the monochrome menace. Well, fuck you. I'm not original. Even in a not the original game. How big's the population on this? I think, what's the other good name for a ninja?
Mr. Roshi. Really? That one's not taken? Monochrome Menace is taken, but Daimyo is not. Really? Okay. Oh. Well, fuck. Never mind. Are you kidding me? Fucking... Finally!